Hey everybody, my name is Jason Falbel. I'm the CTO here at Mircom. We're going to give you a little bit of insight into our headquarters as we go through a factory tour and an R&D labs tour. All right, so we're in our PCB assembly area. To my left, we have our automated pick and place equipment. And to my right, we have our awesome technicians. And by the time they go through the first and second process here, we have a fully assembled board ready for test. Our test area here is filled with the most skilled technicians in Canada. What they're doing is they're going through full test plans for our boards to ensure that by the time that board reaches the customer, it's 100% functional and of awesome high quality. All right, after the boards are built and fully tested, they make their way into final assembly. Final assembly here is populated with a number of work cells. As the product goes through the work cell, it gets an increasing level of completeness. At the end of the work cell, we'll do a final inline test. We'll add in things like manuals, we'll package into boxes and cartons, and we'll make it available for shipping to any of our 100 distribution partners all around the world, represented by the flags up top. After our products are all put together, tested, and final assembled, ready for shipping, sometimes we give some additional support to our customers. So what you have behind me here in the applications lab is a rack and test wall whereby we can go through complex configurations to ensure that our customers and all of their new features and sequence of operations are working properly in the field. Increasingly, as we move towards the world of IoT, we're doing a lot more wireless developments with our products. So as you can see behind me here, a number of antennas are on our wireless bases. These are used for notification appliances in the fire alarm industry. We use wireless across many of our product technologies, from fire to communication security, and increasingly building automation as well. All right, we've now entered into our certified UL Witness Test Laboratory. As a certified witness test lab for UL, it allows us to very quickly do our product certifications. What we do is we assemble very intricate test setups to make sure that our products work at all the ranges of the environmental temperatures and conditions for which they are designed for. It's a lot of fun to work in this lab. One of everyone's favorite tests around here is the static discharge gun. This can zap a panel or any enunciator or any piece of hardware with over 10,000 volts. If it survives this guy, it's going to survive in the field. This is one of the loudest parts of our operation. It's true vertical integration. In this metal shop, we're making our own back boxes, we're bending our own devices, and we're punching out speaker baffles by the thousands. Our R&D department here is where all the magic happens. We have all the individuals organized either by product family or discipline. We do everything from mechanical design, electronics, firmware, software, mobile app development, and it's a lot of fun to work here. The R&D lab, which you see here behind me, is where all the magic comes together. As the developers finish their individual components of the design, we bring all those components together into a final assembly, and we run through a full functional test, as if the product was actually in the field. Welcome to our commissioning lab. In the commissioning lab, before we send product out for a big project or site, we'll make sure that the devices run under a long burn-in test. Sometimes it'll be days, sometimes it'll be weeks. Depending on the scope of the project, it may even be months. All right, and now the moment you've all been waiting for. I want to introduce you to OpenGN. OpenGN is the world's most open IoT front end for building systems, from smart buildings to smart campuses to smart cities. When we do our deep dive coming shortly, you're going to see how OpenGN can bring in absolutely any field data from any type of sensor and represent it, reflect it graphically in 2D and 3D on these beautiful floor plans and floor maps over here. So we support many different functions of the building, everything from fire to security to automation and more. I want to see you back here soon when we go through our deep dive.